And this is announcing the arrival of the very special guest of honor. The special guest of honor proceeds to exchange presidential. The Senate President, the Right Honorable Speaker of the House of Representatives, His Lordship the Chief Justice, the Honorable Minister of Defense, the Chief of Staff, and the Inspector General of Police. Please take your seats. Thank you. The national salute that heralded the arrival of the very special guest of honor, President Commander-in-Chief, over. The parade commander, Major Emmanuel Michael Fayo, now marches, diligently delivered there by the parade commander, Major Emmanuel Michael Fayo. The special guest of honor, President Commander-in-Chief, will be accompanied on this inspection by the Commander Guard Brigade, Brigadier General Abel Nelson. Happy few, Your Excellencies. We must say it is the climax of ceremonies, series of ceremonies lined up to very remarkable honor the fallen heroes and celebrate those who answered the clarion call when the services were needed. He took part in the First and Second World Wars.
Thank you very much once more, Major Paul Aba, retired, for the commentary so far. Your Excellencies.
Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, when the last whistle sounded, seven officers and warrant officers in uniform are to salute. Thank you.
Invited guests, very senior officers, here at home. The 2024 Armed Forces celebration, we ran all the way to grace this very important occasion in the history of the night by the Commander Master Brigade to join other dignitaries.
The Master Register is to be signed by the very special at the Corps. Please, security, ensure.
And the coexistence. Living fine, there they go. Put your hands together, please. Thank you.
Sacrificed their lives for the peace and unity of our great nation.
AO Olasanya, please invite a special guest of honor to lead dignitaries for the reading ceremony. The commander, sir. Distinguished invited guests, very senior officers, ladies and gentlemen, the first known reading ceremony to honor unknown soldiers dates back to the Peloponnesian Wars in ancient Greece, where an empty stretcher was carried in tribute to the dead. The reading ceremony involves the placing of flowers. Dignitaries, may please take your seats. Thank you. The reclaim ceremony involves the placing of flowers at the memorial sites. In the military, this is done at the tomb of the unknown soldier. This solemn ritual has continued to be observed globally since then. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, please have a room. Stepping up next to lay the wreaths are the Honourable Minister of Defence, His Excellency.
stepping out next to Lady Reeds, the chief.